I have no idea what the two daycare workers were thinking of. That was just abhorrent behavior. I just can't imagine why you would do this.